such a sensitive issue that we must deal it with very utmost care, without temptation.
Sir, as you know, sir, this issue has a very long background, and for decades together there was a agitation going on there, and particularly led by the youth and students of Assam long back. And the very people who are agitating, when they came to power, and they were in power and government for long 10 years in Assam, nothing was initiated in this regard. After only the interim, if I remember correctly, long back one honorable governor wrote to the central government recommending, and people went to the Supreme Court, and on the directive of the Supreme Court, the present government has initiated this. Sir, one thing I would like to say with due apology. Number one, none, as the LOP was very correctly saying, to try to do politics on this issue. And number two, none of us also should read politics in it. I want to appeal, let us not try to do politics on it. And what has been done regarding this NRC, let us not try to read politics in it, because it is a very, very sensitive issue. Third thing I would like to say this, sir, let us be very careful. Yes, there has been number of defects and irregularities in the process of this registration work. I would urge upon the Union Honorable Home Minister to give a commitment to this House that all those irregularities and mistakes should be taken care of, as is being demanded by Sukhenduji, sir. It is a very serious issue, sir. But, sir, we also have to take care of the national security aspect also. Under this heat of this argument, let us not forget that there is an issue of national security involved in this. So I would urge upon the government, I will urge upon the whole House, both the side of the House, sir, that let us be very careful about this, because many national security issues are also involved in it. Humanitarian consideration is also there, as very with the utmost emotion Sukhendu was telling. He's correct, sir, because the humanitarian issue is also involved in this issue. I would urge upon the government, let us be very careful. This is a very sensitive issue. This is an issue not only concerning Assam, as the LOP was correctly saying, this is an issue concerning the whole nation, the security of the nation, number one, the humanitarian ground, nation two, and number two, and number three, all the irregularities, all the mistakes, all the defects that has occurred during the process of this registration, that has also been, should be taken care of by the government. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Very